हेलो फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री वेव। दिस इज विजय कुमार। टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री वेव इट इज ए प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू कैन लर्न स्टेप बाय स्टेप ऑल अबाउट द सेल्सफोर्स एप्लीकेशन एंड डेवलपमेंट। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल यू विल बी लर्न अवर फ्रेमवर्क LWC, अपेक्स क्लास ट्रिगर, विजुअल फोर्स एंड मेनी मोर। सो नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। इन दिस लेसन we will be learn about how to get custom metadata record based on record ID without Apex Class controller using the library of Lightning UI Record API in LWC component. So friends, follow these steps to achieve this scenario. To achieve this scenario, we need to follow four type of step. Step number one, step number two, step number three, and step number four. So in the step number one, first, I will create a Lightning app. Here, I created my Lightning app, custom app. In the step number two, we need to go on the gear icon. There is an option, edit the page. Once edit the page, we will be call my LWC component. So, in the LWC component, here I am displaying the metadata record without Apex Class controller. So, here you can see step number three, I created a custom metadata. So, my custom metadata name is student meta and underscore MDT. Once click on the manage student metadata, you will be get the record of the custom metadata. So in this lesson, we will be see how to get custom metadata record without Apex Class controller and display the LWC component. So now let's jump to my Salesforce card where we will be see live demo scenario. So now let's get started. So friends, this is my Salesforce credential org. In this lesson, you will be learn how to get custom meta record. So first, go on the search icon, search meta. There is the option custom metadata type. Click here. Here I created a custom metadata. So my custom metadata name is student meta. Click here. This is my custom metadata, student meta. Click here. And you can see in this custom metadata, I created multiple fields. My field name is name, phone and email. Name is a text data type, phone is a phone, and email is a email data type. Here you will be get button manage student meta. Once click on this button, you will be get the record. So here you can see I created one record. The record name is Rahul information. Once click on this record, you will be get the detail of the metadata. So here I created one record of the metadata, that is a Rahul information. And here will be get the detail of the record. So here will be find name is Rahul, phone is this, and email is rahul@rahul.com. So friends, in this lesson we will be see how to get the record of the metadata without Apex Class controller and display to the LWC component. So friends, now let me jump my Lightning Studio code. So friends, this is my Lightning Studio code. In the Lightning Studio code, I open my LWC component. This is my LWC component. LWC get custom metadata. This is my component name. This is my JavaScript file. This is my meta XML file. And another one file is a style CSS. So here you can see in the Lightning component, I create a Lightning card. Inside the Lightning card, I create a div. This is a main container of div. Inside the div, I using a H3. So in the H3, I first create a custom Lightning custom icon and here I am mentioning a title. So this is a title of the page, custom metadata type record value based on record ID in LWC. So first I create a title. After that I create a template. So friends, here I am using a template and as you can see in the template, I am checking if condition. If student metadata object is true, then I will be displaying the table. So inside the template, I am creating a table. In the table, first I create tr. In the first tr, I am using a table of head. So in the heading section, I am displaying the heading, master level, developer name, phone and email. And in the second tr, I am displaying the dynamic value of the custom metadata. So this is the object metadata. This is a variable dot, this is a master level. Similarly, I am displaying the developer name, phone and email. So this value coming from the custom metadata. record. And if you go on the JavaScript file, here you can see first I am importing the Lightning UI record API. Here I am not creating any kind of Apex Class controller and method. Simply I am importing the library that is a Lightning Batchless UI record API. So friends, based on this library, I will be fetch the custom metadata record and display on the LWC component. So first I import the library. In the export method, first I am creating a track that is object data type. This is a variable name, student meta, which is this variable I am passing to the template here. So here you can see I am using the wire decorator. So as that wire decorator get record, here I am passing a record ID of metadata. So this is a record ID of metadata, and this is a field name of the metadata. This is a API name of the metadata, and this is a field value. Similarly, here I am displaying the master level, developer name, phone, and email. So first I am using the custom metadata API name dot field name. Then here I am using the user data and error data. So friends, if any kind of error occurs during the fetching the record, it will be displayed on the window console here. If data fetched successfully, then it will be displayed here. So here you can see, first I created a let variable. The variable name is metadata value. And here I am storing the data dot fields. So here I am storing all of the fields of the customer data. Then first I created a track variable that is object data type. So all of the value that is coming from the record, I am storing in the object here. So this is a track variable, this is an object, and one by one all of the value I am storing to this track variable that is object data type. So here I am storing the master level, developer name, phone, and email. So all of the value are storing in this track variable, and this track variable I am applying in the LWC component here, and one by one in the second tier I am displaying the record value of the metadata. Now let me jump my Salesforce out, where we will be called this LWC component to the custom app. So friends, this is my Salesforce out. First go to the custom app. This is my custom app. First go to the gear icon, edit the page, and here we need to call my LWC component. So my component name is LWC get custom metadata. So search your component name is LWC. My component name is LWC get custom metadata. LWC get custom metadata. This is my LWC component. Simply select and drag and drop here. Then save. Then they save, then go back. And here you can see my custom record value display in the custom app. So record name is Rahul information, developer name is Rahul underscore information. This is a phone number, this is an email ID. If you're checking on the metadata, I created a custom record. This is a detail of the record. This is a label name, this is student name, name, phone, email. Hence, if you find value in my content, consider making a small donation to support the channel. Friends, as you know, my content is designed to guide you step by step through real world scenario. I am ensuring, friends, you gain practical and hands-on experience inside the tutorial. Friends, if my video bringing value to your learning journey, consider making a small donation to support the continued creation of high quality tutorial for you. Your small donation will motivate me to produce even more in-depth content for you. Friends, I would like to a special thank to everyone for a small donation to support the channel. Friends, after making a small donation, please send me your donation screenshot on my email or WhatsApp. I will send you an exclusive ebook bonus gift with advanced Salesforce tips, tricks, and strategy to take your skill to the next level. So friends, by donating, you are not just investing in only your own growth, you are contributing to the success of countless others as well. So friends, here you are thinking, after donating, what you will be get bonus as a gift. So now let me explain about what you will be get bonus after donating and support to me. Friends, scan QR code from here and make a small donation to support the channel. After support the channel, please share your screenshot on my email or WhatsApp so that we can send you an exclusive bonus gift on your email. So friends, here you can see, I will be send you bonus gift as 2-way book. These are the books. They are very, very powerful in the sales force. First ebook are Master of X Trigger and second ebook are Sales for Tutorial. So friends, both of the ebook published on Amazon. If you check on the Amazon, this is the FX Trigger and this is a Sales for Tutorial. So friends, the FX Trigger, the price on the Amazon is 333 rupees and Sales for Tutorial, the price on Amazon is 199 rupees. So both of the ebook I will provide as a bonus gift after donating and support to this channel. Friends, so these are the ebook you will be get after donating and supporting to the channel. So friends, after donating a small amount to the channel, please share your screenshot on this email ID and you can share your screenshot on WhatsApp on this phone number. So friends, after making a small donation to this channel, I will be share both of the ebook on your email so that you will be get so many tips, tricks and strategy in the sales force. So friends, let's grow together. Watch, donate and start your journey to get success by today. Friends, if you want to soft copy code of all files, check on description of this video. In the description of this video, I will provide live demo scenarios link so that you can simply copy and paste to create functionality in your personal org and you will be save lot of time, energy and effort. Friends, you can also schedule a meeting with me. I will provide schedule meeting link in the description of this video. If you are stuck in any kind of issue during development, schedule meeting with me. I will help you to resolve the issue. You will be get schedule meeting link in the description of this video. You can schedule meeting with me as per your availability, date and time. Thank you.